Deliver me in thy righteousness, and cause me to escape. Incline thine ear unto me, and save me. Be thou strong habitation, whereunto I may continually resort. Thou hast given commandments to save me. For thou art my rock and fortress.
I know that.
Deliver me, O my God, out of the hand of the wicked, out of the hand of the unrighteous and cruel man. For thou art my hope, O Lord God, thou art my trust from my youth. By thee have I been holding up from the womb. Thou art he that took me out my mother's bowels. My praise shall be continually of thee. In verse 14 it says, but I will hope continually and will yet praise thee more and more.
I know that.
Right.
My mouth shall forth thy righteousness and thy salvation all the day. For I know not the number thereof. I will go in the strength of the Lord God.
Hallelujah.
I will make mention of thy righteousness, even of thine only. I'm going to stop right there. God gave me a text, and I didn't understand it. I was trying to figure out, should I be in Psalm 50? Should I be in 1 Peter 4? And back to Psalm 71. And my son played some music this morning, and there was a Donnie McClurkin song I didn't hear for a long time, and it said, what do you do?
I know that.
When you've done all, you know how. Simply put, stand. What do you do when you've done all that you can?
Hallelujah.
When you've given so much of yourself.
Hallelujah.
And still get knocked down.
Hallelujah.
What do you do?
Hallelujah.
What
do
you say?
Hallelujah. Listen.
Psalm 71 is the text God gave us. Keep on trusting.
Wow.
And then he wanted me to ask, do you remember? The psalm in this book, the psalmist says, trust. And trust in God means that God, no matter what's happening in my life, I know you have it worked out. Can I get a witness? I believe because I'm down in the valley myself. You see, preachers and prophets are not exempt from being,
go ahead.
We go through just like you.
Yeah.
What you see now, you don't see when I get home. But the psalm said, trust in the Lord. And the study in the text says that this man was an old man. He was gray-haired, and he was going through some stuff. And the Bible says that in the midst of everything.